Katie, thank you. We're following some breaking news from overnight. Boston police investigating the city's latest shooting. Boston EMS confirming to us that one person was shot on Crowley Rogers Way in South Boston just after midnight. We have reached out to Boston police about the circumstances surrounding this incident. No word this morning on the extent of the victim's injuries. We will keep you posted as the story develops.